Did Michael Jackson know Elvis? Michael Jackson and Elvis Presley never met in person, as Elvis passed away in 1977, when Michael's solo career was still taking off. However, Michael married Elvis's daughter, Lisa Marie Presley, in 1994, which connected him to Elvis's family.